note as well, Ajay Srivastava, CEO of Dimensions Consulting, says the market needs liquidity triggers and that the lack of liquidity will lead to deeper correction.
I think, you know, the market needs liquidity triggers. I think that's where the problem is coming up. There's no buying effectively in the market. You've seen FI numbers, DI numbers, retail investor participation. Everything has become tepid at this point of time. You know, there could, you know, naysayers or soothsayers, whatever you want to call it. At the end of the day, we all know where this rally came from. This rally came from global funds being unleashed. Japan put one spanner in the works, the whole global rally got fizzled out in the 30 seconds. So I think we must understand that we are liquidity-driven rally needs liquidity consistently bouts of it. So last 7-10 days you've seen is very, very mediocre kind of purchasing happening in the market, which is lending such a kind of stuff. We don't know to sell or buy. So if there is lack of liquidity for next 15-20 days, I think you'll see a deeper correction coming up.
All right. Now,